Hey there, everyone. If your Valorant friend list isn't showing up, don't worry. I'm here to help. Today, I'm going to walk you through how to fix the issue step by step. Let's get started. Solution 1. Reset your network settings. First, open your settings, then click on Network and Internet. Now search on Advanced Network Settings. Next, click on Network Reset. Click on Reset Now. A window will pop up asking if you want to reset your network settings. Click Yes. Another window will inform you that your computer will shut down in 5 minutes. Click Close and wait. After 5 minutes, your computer will restart. Once your computer turns back on, check if the issue is fixed. Solution 2. Use an optimized DNS server. To do this, first, open command prompt. If you can't find it, type cmd in the search bar and command prompt will appear. Click to open it. Now type ping 1111 and press enter. This will give you the minimum, maximum, and average ping for this DNS. Next, type ping 8888 and press enter. This will give you the minimum, maximum, and average ping for this DNS. After you determine which DNS has the lowest ping, go to settings and click on Network and Internet. Then click on Ethernet. Now scroll down a bit and click on the Edit button next to DNS from the top. Select Manual and turn on IPv4 if it's off. In the Preferred DNS box, add the DNS server with the lowest ping. Now on the alternate DNS, if you're using 1111, type 1001. If you're using 8888, type 8844. Lastly, click Save. Now check if the problem is resolved. Solution 3. Check the status of the Valorant server. If there's an issue with the server, it might cause your friends list to not appear. To do this, open status.riotgames.com from any browser. I'll leave the link in the description below. Next, select your language and click on Continue. Now scroll down a bit and click on Valorant. Select your region and language from the menu. Click Continue. If there are any issues with the server in your region, they will be listed here. You'll have to wait until Riot Games fixes them. And that's how you can make your friends list show in Valorant. If this video helped you out, then smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.